Model Tyra Banks thought a Melbourne convenience store worker could be a model.
So what if I told you I'm going to put you on my Instagram and we're going to see if you can change your life?
Well, I bet his life really changed. I bet he got 20,000 more followers and no money. And I do this a little because we know each other through comedy.
Yeah.
It's like when you go to like an open mic and like...
So you see a new guy. In a-
like a first timer. And then like, even if they're like, you go up to them and you're like, dude, you're gonna make it in this industry. You just keep my number steady, because when you make it, we're gonna have a coffee.
I think she's doing it for her. I think she's getting content out of it as well.
That's what I think.
Okay, that disappointed me a bit, because I thought monobrows were coming back in. I thought, should I grow out my monobrow?
For a guy who wears football jerseys and has braces, the last thing you need is a monobrow.